Sad news. Richard Buckley, fashion editor and husband to Tom Ford, dead at 72. Richard Buckley, a renowned fashion editor and journalist, died of natural causes after a long illness, according to a statement from Tom Ford's representatives. Ford, 60, met Buckley in 1986 at a fashion show, and the pair eventually wed in 2014. Richard, who underwent surgery for throat cancer in 1989, was said to have grown up in the States, France, and Germany before attending the University of Maryland in Munich. Richard was a fashion journalist and worked for publications like New York Magazine, Women's Wear Daily, Vanity Fair, Mirabella, Italian Vogue, and Vogue Homs International, where he served as editor-in-chief. The couple also shared residences in London, Richard's native New York, and Tom's Santa Fe hometown. Richard was last pictured on September 13, serving honorary duties at the Met Gala alongside Billie Eilish, Naomi Osaka, Anna Wintour, Adam Mosseri, Timothée Chalamet and Amanda Gorman. Tributes have begun to pour in for the fashion journalist following the news of his death. Rest in peace, Richard.